This is a hip mobility exercise for the right leg. First thing you want to do is place your left leg flat on the wall, maintaining a 90 degree angle. Now I want you to take your right leg and place that heel just under the kneecap. Now with your right hand, push it into the knee, pushing it towards the wall. You should feel a slight stretch here, and make sure you don't overstretch.